Today I'll be reviewing the Feathered Raptor set by Schleich. This is a set of three and it comes with a mini raptor, a velociraptor and a Utah raptor. The Utah raptor has movable arms and jaw, while the others are just solid pieces of plastic. But I don't know if this is intended, but the mini raptor is being made so it can hold on to other dinosaurs like it would do for real. As always with these figures, they are incredible detail. And the jaw is really smooth and has a nice red tongue in the mouth. Eyes are painted really well, hands are molded really well, feet are incredible, and the tail, I love how the feathers on the end of the tail are splayed. The texture is incredible on these. And the mini raptor, for such a small figure, it is really, really well molded and painted. I really love it. And its feet look like it's in mid-jump, which is adorable. They all look like they could just move at any minute. They're not just in standing positions, they look like they're alive. On all of them, the painting is excellent and the molding is excellent. The velociraptor even has blue on its jaw and its legs, beautiful. And they've all got the feather tips to their tails. The velociraptor even looks like it's like pushing something aside, like a tree or a bush or something, which is really cool. And the Utah raptor looks like it's walking. They all look like they're a way to just jump on prey or chase after another dinosaur. Apart from this one, it just looks like it's going crazy. Absolutely love them, and they're definitely worth a buy.